Last 10 years, my theatre friend, Mr. Piyush Mishra. I'll call my another friend who is the music director of this film is Shantanu Moitra. And finally, my producers and my presenters, Rashmi Sharma, Ronnie Lahiri, and Mr. Hirendra Hiravat. And my other two cast who are there is Tushar and Rashul. Please come. So it's a full football team we have, and we made this film like a football match, so it was quite emotionally charged and playful, and all
this. Shujit, before we open it to Q&A, after a long gap, after a long period of time, I think we're getting some feedback here. After a long period of time, aap ek full-fledged Hindi film produce kar rahe hain. After men's ki taraf, boys ki taraf se, could you please tell us something about the character you're playing?
Yehi to mujhko bhi nahi maalum. अभी आपको बता देंगे तो फिर फिल्म देखने का मजा चला जाएगा लेकिन ये एक सहानुभूति दिखाने वाला कैरेक्टर है जो परिस्थितियां हैं देश में और खास तौर से दिल्ली में उनको लेकर के इसको बनाया गया है और बहुत खूबसूरती से इसको इसका एक ढांचा बना है जिसमें मुझे डाला गया मेरे लिए बड़ा ये एक गर्व का समय है क्योंकि मैं ऐसा मानता हूँ कि बहुत कम ऐसी फिल्में बनती हैं जहाँ पर आप जो किरदार आपके लिए बनाया जाता है उसमें आप आपका विश्वास रहता है और मेरा विश्वास न केवल इस कहानी में है बल्कि इस किरदार के साथ है और जो ये किरदार कहता और करता है उसके साथ पिंक कलर जो है इसको एक स्थान दिया गया है वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट के लिए महिलाओं को शक्ति मिले उसके लिए एक रंग चुना गया पिंक और इसीलिए इस फिल्म का शीर्षक पिंक रखा गया क्योंकि यह फिल्म उन महिलाओं के प्रति है जिनको हम सब शक्ति देना चाहते हैं और बताना चाहते हैं कि उनके अंदर भी एक शक्ति है जिसका उन्होंने इस्तेमाल करना चाहिए समाज में बहुत निरादर होता है महिलाओं का और महिलाओं को अपने पैरों पर खड़ा होकर जो बल है उनके अंदर जो मान है जो मर्यादा है और मेरा ऐसा मानना है कि 50% शक्ति जो है वो देश की महिलाओं की होती है किसी भी देश में उसको ये समर्पित है ये फिल्म
सर अक्सर आप अलग अलग मंचों पर या ब्लॉग में भी महिलाओं के लिए कई सारी बातें लिख जाते हैं तो क्या ये फिल्म उन सभी चीजों को क्लियर कर जाएगी कुछ ऐसा मुद्दा इसमें क्योंकि ट्रेलर देख करके तो यही लगता
मैं ऐसा नहीं मानता हूँ कि रितेश ने उसमें से कुछ प्रेरणा ली हो ये मेरे अपने ख्यालात हैं और कई ऐसे काम जो हैं समाज के लिए और यूनाइटेड नेशंस एम्बेसडर होने के नाते मैं करता रहता हूं क्योंकि मुझे उसमें विश्वास है और उसकी एक मान्यता उसको देने के लिए मैं उसके बारे में लिखता रहता हूं कुछ अंश शायद आपको इसमें भी देखेंगे क्योंकि धारणा तो एक ही होती है वो चाहे कहीं भी लिखी हो या किसी के मन या किसी के कलम से निकले या किसी कलाकार के मुंह से निकले लेकिन विश्वास होना चाहिए और वही विश्वास आपको इस फिल्म में दिखाई देगा
सर आज एक खबर आई कि एक ठग फिल्म में आप आने वाले हैं आमिर के साथ कितनी सच है अगर आप उस पर थोड़ा लाइट
अभी उसके बारे में हम चर्चा नहीं कर सकते
अमित जी सबसे पहले तो आप लोग सबों को सलाम कि आप लोगों ने इतना खूबसूरत सब्जेक्ट उठाने की कोशिश की बहुत धारदार है सब्जेक्ट ऐसा बहुत कम होता है आपको महानायक कहा जाता है लेकिन कभी कभी ऐसी चीज होती है कि स्क्रिप्ट नायक हो जाती है क्या आपको लगता है कि ये स्क्रिप्ट ऐसी है जो आप हैं इसीलिए तो फिल्म आगे आएगी ही लेकिन अपने सब्जेक्ट के कारण ये फिल्म ज्यादा से ज्यादा थिएटर में जाएगी और ज्यादा से ज्यादा लोगों को खींचेगी क्या आपको ऐसा लगता है
देखिए सबसे पहली बात तो यह है कि मैं ये जो खिताब आप मेरे नाम पे बोलती है वो उसमें मुझे विश्वास नहीं और ना ही मैं यहाँ आया उसे सुनने के लिए हम सब यहाँ पर इसलिए एकत्र हैं क्योंकि हम सब ने एक ऐसी फिल्म में काम किया है जिसमें हम सबको विश्वास था लगन थी और एक तरह से हम सब के अंदर एक बिलीफ थी कि जो हम कर रहे हैं कह रहे हैं उसमें सच्चाई है और इसी चीज को मान के हम आगे बढ़े हैं महिला का शरीर जो है और ये मैंने एक अंग्रेजी एडिटोरियल में पढ़ा और मुझे बहुत सुंदर लगा मैं उसे आज बयान करना चाहूंगा A woman's body is not a democracy. It is a dictatorship. And it's about time the dictator took charge.
Amit ji, hi. This is Sohail. On your left sir, yahan par. Congratulations to all of you all. You're looking very smart, dashing with this jacket. definitely, everything. First of all, this look ke baare mein thoda kehna chahenge ki ye look, how was it decided? And a lawyer ka kirdar karna, how difficult or easy it was, like, you know?
Jitna kuch mujhe diya jata hai karne ke liye, bolne ke liye, pehenne ke liye, ye sab main apne jo nirdeshak hain unke upar chhod deta hun. Sujit ne kaha ki is tarah ka look hona chahiye, is tarah ke baal hone chahiye, is tarah aapki daadi badi hui honi chahiye. और इस तरह के वस्त्र आप पहनेंगे. वो जो चेहरे पे मास्क है वो मेरा है. और वो एक दिन क्योंकि मैं उसको ले करके ट्रेनिंग कर रहा था तो सुजीत को अच्छा लगा, उन्होंने कहा इसको हम फिल्म में इस्तेमाल करेंगे. फिल्म में इसलिए इस्तेमाल करेंगे क्योंकि दिल्ली में एक पोल्यूशन का प्रॉब्लम भी है, इसलिए ये मास्क लगा करके घूम रहा है. लेकिन बाकी जितनी चीज़ें थी, जितने भी औजार मुझको मिले इस फिल्म में, वो सब सुजीत की देन है. कुछ हद तक ये जो किरदार है ये थोड़ा सा क्या कहें, एक थोड़ा सा बहका हुआ है अपने जीवन में, कुछ हताश भी है, कुछ निराशाएं हुई हैं और इसलिए ये इतना सक्षम नहीं है अपने काम में. लेकिन धीरे धीरे जिस तरह की वो परिस्थितियों को देखता है, ये इन तीन लड़कियों के घर के सामने ही रहता है और प्रतिदिन देखता रहता है इनकी जो हालत है या हालात हैं, और उन्हीं से प्रेरित होकर के ये कुछ कदम उठाता है जो शायद अपने जीवन में इसने पहली दफ़े इतना एक सशक्त कदम उठाया हो. और ये सारी बातें जो हैं ये सुजीत ने हमें समझाएं, उसके बाद हम लोग ने मिलजुल करके इसमें उस किरदार को बनाया, चाहे वो उसके कपड़े हों, चाहे उसका व्यवहार हो, किस तरह से बात करेगा, किस तरह से बोलेगा, तब जाकर के किरदार बना.
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी.
नो आई हैवंट, आई एक्चुअली हैवंट बीन इनसाइड अ कोर्ट, थैंक गॉड, एंड आई होप आई नेवर हैव टू. आई डिड ड्यूरिंग द टाइम ऑफ द आवर बोफोर्स एलिगेशन एंटर अ कोर्ट इन लंदन to defend myself. Well, that's the only time I saw a court. But I have never seen the insides of an Indian court. I merely went by whatever research was told to us by the writer. And the writers and the producers and the director and Sujit went through a huge research discussion, met lawyers, kept them on board. We actually had a recognized lawyer on set who would keep guiding us in case we went wrong, in the way we presented, in the way we spoke. The atmosphere on court is generally in Indian movies seen in the way you see it, but we've tried to recreate that as naturally as possible. I think that only adds to the temperament of the film. So we've really gone by what the research came to us through the directors, through the writers, and through the legal help that we got.
Just
to add on that, the Delhi High Court Bar Council and the Supreme Court Bar Council, they were part of suggesting us. We went there, we spoke to many High Court and the Supreme Court lawyers about the laws and what are the intricacies of those laws, what effect, which the youngsters don't know at all nowadays, because this film will also in some way tell them what are the laws that they should be aware of when they are on the streets or outside. So I think those lawyers, really thank to the complete Delhi lawyers and the High Court and the Supreme Court and also High Court Mumbai, the many lawyers. They allowed us to be on one of the session courts where we went there and we saw many cases. And this character is not based on anybody, but the whatever the character is speaking has been taken from many real life cases. Yeah, inspired from many, many real life cases from all over the India, the courts, what kind of cases come from Kolkata, from Delhi and from Mumbai. So we have compiled all of them and tried to create an entertaining and a thrilling journey.
Shujit, I can't notice the dialogues are uncannily similar to what Nirbhaya's lawyers had also said, the ones against.
Right.
So, so did you at all take inspiration from that?
No, it's not an inspiration, but yeah, Nirbhaya is a scar in our heart and in our mind and our legal system and everywhere. It's really a big scar. Kabhi-kabhi sharam aata hai uske baare mein sochte hue. Yes, we went to that case. We went through each and every compartment of that case. Kaise wo case bada aage, kaise gaya. But no, this is not inspired from Nirbhaya at all. This is purely a story which we have seen in our eyes. I have seen in Delhi. Tony has seen it in Kolkata. So you will all relate to it. It's somewhere down the line, somewhere it must have happened to you also. So when you see the film. So no, Nirbhaya definitely helped me in the legal terms, but no, it's not based on Nirbhaya.
Sir, Amit, sir, these are dialogues, perhaps the most provocative dialogues we've ever heard you say. So did you have any qualms at all before picking up the script?
Yeah, no, I think it's not, yeah, it's provocative. I think it's the first time that this kind of hardline, I think, lines that Mr. Bachchan has spoken, I think, which is not generally spoken in the roads also like that to a woman. Yes, these are really hardline lines, yeah.
Sir, Amitji.
If the lines are going to be supportive of the legal argument or the legal track that he's eventually going to take, I just felt it was very important to say it. When you see the film, I think that perhaps you will find it justifiable that I use those lines. They are harsh, they are very confrontational, they are embarrassing, and those moments are not lost in the film. It's not as though the person in the Katghara is going to readily accept what is being said or what is being argued about. I mean, there are objections that are raised by the opposition. There are objections that are raised by the judge that is sitting on judgment. But eventually, it is a kind of language and a track that the lawyer takes in order to justify the event that has taken place.
So is it subversive at all in nature? Is that it?
Sorry?
Is it subversive? Is that how that plays out?
Subversive? Towards what?
Towards the entire, like you're saying something which is not really something that you mean. So is it subversive? Or
for that, I think you'll have to watch the film. Right. You're asking me the nitty-gritty of the story. Please watch the film.
I'll have to reveal the story, ma'am. And I wouldn't want to do that right now. But yes.
Amitji.
I think it's important to know the tone of the film. You know, it is harsh, it is aggressive, it is not untruthful.
And these laws, considering you play a lawyer in the film, I can't help but ask you, do you think the laws that exist today are outdated, and do you think we need to rework the laws, especially when it comes...
Never ever entertain that mind in your thought, madam. Our lawyers are very efficient. And so is our law enforcement agency.
Yes.
Amitji, during your youthhood days, you were tagged as the angry young man. Nonetheless, even today, I can see that effortless and prolific anger portrayed on the silver screen. How do you manage it?
Yeah, the circumstances were such that I just couldn't control myself. It's not really a laughing matter. It's when you see the circumstances in the film, you will realize that any other actor, I mean, Sujit could have taken anybody else. I'm very grateful that he included me in the cast, but anyone would behave the way that he did.
Halanki aapne ghuma phira diya apna character, lekin din mein shahnshah lag rahe ho aur raat mein lawyer lag rahe ho, to thoda sa elaborate.
Hi, Sujit. Towards your right, over here.
Yeah.
You had started a social media campaign with the hashtag What is Pink. So right. What was the idea behind it, and if you could elaborate on what exactly Pink is?
Actually, that's why we're here. That was just a teaser for the trailer.
Yeah.
And now that the trailer is out, I guess it answers the question.
Yeah, yesterday ek RJ ji hain hamare Alok ji, unhone pucha kya Piku se liya Pink mein P? Maine kaha ki nahi, there is nothing. It's really a coincidence that it's Piku ka Pink mein bhi P hai, but nothing related to that. But I think Pink ek aisa color hai jo you know jiske bahut sare natures hain, aur hum log har samay shayad kuch galat nature hi usme dekha hai. So possibly is film mein kuch possibly आपको right nature of pink शायद आपको देखने को मिले. Maybe we break down the color of pink in different modes, different nature, different identity of pink. So वो शायद आपको film देखने के बाद it may be much clarified, मतलब clear होगा आपको why it is pink. It's still little intriguing, but we want to keep it like that. But आपने pink के logo में अगर देखा होगा कि दो हाथ भी हैं, so I think जो उस bar को पकड़े हुए हैं उनको, so उसके लिए भी एक clue है, जब फिल्म देखेंगे उसके बाद और मालूम चलेगा आपको.
And Tapsee, I have a question for you as well. Oh yeah, you know, like you said, you did a film like Baby wherein it was an action role. Now even this is not a very conventional role. So will we see you take up this these kinds of role as well?
I think you'll. It is very clear with whatever I've chosen, you'll see me in something totally unexpected next.
A film with Neeraj Pandey. How true is that? That is a prequel.
Wait for Neeraj Pandey to announce it. I think.